Purge coming. Welcome back to an episode of Cowboy Bigby. So, getting purged. Hopefully we can get some good purge thralls out of this, but I'm not too sure where they're coming from. The purge is happening. Where are you, bad guys? Oh, I hate it when they do that. When your thrall beats you up the stairs. It's like, where is the purge coming from? I don't see any of our animals freaking out yet. I don't see any arrows flying. So if you're kind of new to Conan, when you get purged by like a human purge, they have all kinds of different things. We've been purged by skeletons, hyenas, frost giants. Remember that purge? Over at Mess Bay.
It's cold rain!
Oh, wait. Is that somebody? Oh, just a random. Is it a wolf purge?
Oh, boo.
Oh no, here they are. Knock him out. Oh, it's like friggin' deer and humans. This guy. Oh yeah, he's a named taskmaster. I need him. Knock him out, don't kill him.
Oh, named taskmaster?
Oh, yeah. They're gonna kill him.
No way. Dude, back them all up.
Ooh. They get a badass heavy helmet out of him.
They're really gonna kill him?
Yeah, here, they already killed him.
Well, move all your thralls, see this? Why, you don't need thralls.
No.
Can't control them.
Did it say the purge was over, or?
I don't know. I didn't want to pay.
Oh no, we got another purge coming. Well, now that I know where they're coming from, though, I can intercept them.
Oh, you just lost one.
Yeah. Damaged my tower.
Okay, I got some crystal.
Alright, they're gonna be coming from this way, boys. Get ready. I'm gonna intercept them before all my animals kill them. It was funny, it was a mixture between. They had wolves, they had deer, and then they had like one human.
Oh shit, I gotta go. It's already 8:20. Damn it, I gotta go! Sucks.
Well, we'll have to see if the Black Panthers log on while you're here at basketball game.
Yeah, I'll be back on in a little bit.
Alright, no problem. Alright, let's see where they come from this time. Hopefully this way.
Just in case. Where the fuck did I go? What the hell? Oh, please don't tell me he went below me.
Oh, bag or something?
No, I tried to like... Well, dude, I don't know where that thing went. I put a foundation down and I don't know where it went. It just went... It disappeared. Right when I hit it, it went somewhere else.
Oh! We already wiped it out.
That's it? And it's done?
It was the Kimmerine Archer. Oh, and a... Yeah, it's two Kimmerine Archers, no name. Guys,
that's it? Now it's done? No more?
Well, that dude's dead standing. That's crazy. Oh, there he goes.
Okay. It's 8:20. So I got 30 minutes to get there.
Go, go, go. Okay, so maybe this time I'll come back.
Later.
Later, brother. Okay, another purge is incoming. Please let it be from this way, man. I'm losing his main thoughts. Holy crap. Oh, it came from all different directions. Oh, dang, okay. Can't even use. There you go. Oh, great. one named guy we knock out. Welcome to Conan. Off about the priest. Their bodies are there. Fires? Really needed that name taskmaster. Everything. Oh, wait, what are we doing right here? Yes! Hang out. Literally just sank down in the rocks in front of my eyes. That's two main thralls I've lost. What the heck, dudes? I'm glad I got this recorded because people aren't gonna believe me. That is so weird. First the priest, and now the named Alchemist? It's literally a sunk down in such mountain. But they are unconscious, so they could wake up. Body might as well. boys. Good job. Good defense. Still really strange how. Oh, he's back. Yay. Yeah, he's the alchemist is back. Check them one more time. Come on, be there. They bring back gods, we'll have two of these priests. Dream of the occultists. Bodies do crazy weird things, teleport to places. Spam and E. Grab him from underneath the ground. It was weird, dude. It's like literally sink. Alright, well, that was defending one successful. Raids are hardcore if you're not online. And if I wasn't online, I'm telling you what all I would have lost. Definitely that tower over there. And definitely this tower over here. Never go to town on this one. Let's repair all this. Well, thanks for watching. Tune in next time. She woke up! Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 my girl has this. Sword. Back up though. Alright. Tune in next time. We'll see what kind of purge we get on the next world round. Later!